Kyle, that was a fantastic outing. Six innings with no hits. How were you so effective in those six?
I don't know. Maybe I was effectively wild. You know, five walks is something I'll have to go back and go to the drawing board on. But, no, that was a lot of fun. There's nothing like it. You know, taking a no-hitter into the fifth and sixth inning, it's just a lot of excitement sitting on the bench and, you know, just thinking that you could possibly be part of history. But, you know, unfortunately, too many pitches. But, man, that was a lot of fun, a great team win.
102 pitches to be exact through six. Is that an odd feeling to know you're not going to go further? It's your first start of the season, so that's the smart move.
Yeah, I mean, this early in the season, you're not going to go much more than 100 pitches. So you know, I understand it, that that's the move that Molly has to make, and no hard feelings. And, you know, if I want to go deeper in the game, got to not walk guys. So, but no, it was a lot of fun.
When you and I talked a couple of days ago, you spoke about your fastball and your desire to use it more often, and it didn't look like you used it a whole lot today. Did you use it as much as you wanted to, or did the weather affect that?
Honestly, my glove side fastball was probably about as bad as it's been all year, so I really just had to throw it enough to keep guys off balance. You know, and then I was able to use the situations and use my changeup and kind of keep guys off the fastball when I needed to throw it. But you know, thankfully I had my sinker going arm side, but man, glove side was just a battle tonight. So here in a couple days I'll work on that. But you know, sometimes when a team's just really aggressive, you got to try to just keep them off balance and you know, just use what works, I guess.
Still a great win for this team. Yeah. Win number one of the season. Congrats on that great outing.
Thank you very much.
Kyle Gibson with six shutout, no-hit innings tonight for the Twins.